Are you hanging up the poster on your wall? Bet you're thinking, what do the numbers mean at all? Does it contain all the elements? In every language, is it the same? Do the symbols represent the elements' names? So here it is, periodic table, Mendeleev's number one. Let's look at the numbers now, we only just begun. Are the small numbers the number of protons? Is the large number protons plus neutrons? Does your teacher always ask ya why P any number is the same? It's so the charges cancel out, you will exclaim. So here it is, periodic table, atoms enlarge as you go down. Let's look at the properties now, we've only just begun. What did Mendeleev do when he wrote the elements on his deck of cards? Did he order all the elements by mass? Common properties aligned at last. He even left some spaces for elements yet to be found, the backbone of all the science we do now. So here it is, periodic table, alkaline metals group number one. They fizz in water, how reaction forming hydrogen now. So here it is, periodic table, group 7 is the halogens, forming some salt somehow, decreasing in reactivity trend. So here it is, Merry Christmas, hope you all have lots of fun. Please do all your homework now, your holiday has just begun.
Merry Christmas, everyone.